a 54.5. He's currently 9.3 seconds clear. And we've got a rider down. It's Jonass. So messes up going into turn two. Jonass, did he lose third place? Yes, he did, to Ben Watson. And he's going to lose fourth at the top of the hill if he's not careful, to Maxime Renault. And he does. So Renault up into fourth place. Jonass down to fifth, losing two positions as a result of a mistake.